Being an accountability partner for a friend or family member can be a crucial role. I'm Steve Dwyer, founder of Edify Hub, and this video series explains Accountable2You, the software I found to keep myself accountable on the internet. In this video, I'll show how you as an accountability partner can use the reports Accountable2You sends on behalf of your friend or family member. When they set you up as a partner, they could choose whether to let you see all of their activity or only the activity Accountable2You thought was questionable. If they chose to share only the questionable activity, you might receive a report that looks like this. It highlights what Accountable2You noticed, which device and which app it happened in, and when it happened. This type of email report is usually delivered within an hour of the questionable activity, so you have a good chance to reach out and ask your friend or family member about their activity. Now, because Accountable2You is just software, you might be able to understand the activity description better than the software does and decide it's not a problem. But if something's questionable, Accountable2You gives you, the accountability partner, the option to decide if it's worth asking about. If your friend or family member chose to let you see all of their activity, even if Accountable2You doesn't think it's questionable, you might get a daily or weekly report that looks more like this one. At the bottom, you can see the activity Accountable2You flagged as questionable. At the top, you can see a summary of activity for all of your friend or family member's devices. You can click on the link to see specific activity for one of the devices, or click View Full Report to browse activity across devices. This takes you to the Accountable2You website, where you can see a similar summary. If you are an administrator on the Accountable2You account, for example, the parent in a family account, you don't have to wait for the email. You can get to the activity reports from the Accountable2You website. Just click Reports in the menu anywhere on the site, or click the View Reports button from your dashboard. This takes you to the same place where you can find a similar summary whenever you want. To explore the details of the activity, click See Full Report. Here you'll see a list of all the activity with the most recent activity first. At the top, you can filter the report to narrow down the data, change the date range to look at older activity, look at a specific device, or focus on just questionable or highly questionable activity. More advanced options let you look for a specific app or search engine or type in your own custom search keyword. Click Filter to see only the activity that matches the criteria you chose. If you need to analyze the activity even further, click Export to download a CSV file of the activity and open it in something like Excel. When you respond with grace to the activity reports you get as an accountability partner, you can have a tremendous impact on someone who wants to be held accountable with their online activity. And if you want to set up your own account with Accountable2You so you can have reports like these sent to your own accountability partners, visit edifyhub.com/accountability to determine what kind of account is right for you.